So this is not as easy. We don't have that nice convention where we can count these sides and this side and multiply because it's a weird shape. But instead, we just count the number of squares, little squares inside. So we got 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 16, 17. So I got 17 little squares, 17 square units. All right, next we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And last but not least, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.